All right, so here we are in front of the elephant.